Believe that.
Well, back here at ringside, Natalya ready for Divas action. And we're joined here at ringside by our German announced team
Big
from Steven Max Freud Emotion and Sebastian Hackel.
Wir vor Ort sein direkt am Ring.
Hallo, deutsches Video-Universum. Wir sind hier in Phoenix, Arizona. Holger, ich liebe es.
The hot man, the hot man.
A lot of new faces at ringside, guys.
And her opponent from Norwich, England. She is the new Divas Champion, Paige.
Paige now a two-time Divas Champion as of this past Sunday at SummerSlam. And it was Monday night on Raw that Natalya had a chance to go one-on-one with the newly crowned Divas Champion, Paige. Paige, of course, defeating AJ Lee at the Staples Center in Los Angeles. Let's take you back to this past Monday night on Raw. Natalya almost knocked off here by Paige, and then it was in the middle of the match. AJ Lee, the so-called frenemy of Paige, coming down to the ring and providing a momentary distraction here. Watch this. Natalya looking to take advantage of the Divas Champion, and Natalya pinning Paige live on Raw.
I just wanted to say, I love you, Paige. And I need to get in that ring and shake your hand right now.
Paige had no interest in shaking AJ's hand. This has become quite the rivalry, John.
Paige got out crazy.
Yeah, I think Paige thought she had everything under control, playing mind games with AJ Lee, but as we've learned about AJ, she can play those mind games as well.
Well, it was moments ago on the WWE app that Paige said Natty believes, that she taught me a lesson this past Monday night, but in reality, AJ is my friend, and he's pulled a little joke on me. That's what Paige said. That's awesome.
You know, Paige is the second youngest Divas champ ever.
Who was the first?
Paige?
Yeah, 21. Now she's 22.
No, she won it at WrestleMania. She was the youngest. That better her age. She won it, and she turned 22. On Sunday,
that's
when she won it back.
Said.
I know, but what? Because she turned 22.
Oh my God! Double underhook suplex from Natalya, and Paige taking some time outside the ring here. And a baseball slide from Natalya.
Mr. Happy Birthday, Lillian. I love you, Lillian. Michael Cole.
Natalya sending Paige back into the ring. Natty said Monday on Raw on the WWE app that she's lost a lot of respect for Paige. Paige twirling Natty.
Yeah, that'll shut Natalya up. This Paige, whether she's nuts or not, she's impressive. She's one of the best Divas to come along, John, I think, in the last decade.
She's incredibly impressive. Her first pro wrestling match was at age 13.
She was wrestling at 13, even milking cows in the farm.
And look at this, Paige, shades of AJ Lee, skipping around the ring here again.
A later dated some of those cows.
And Natalya trying to get back into the ring after her shoulder went off the steel post here, courtesy of Paige.
Cow tipping.
Now Paige, shoulders down there for a second on Natalya, and then Paige just taking her time. Oh, and unloading with some headbutts here to Natalya.
We call AJ weird.
Paige just, she just nuts.
AJ may be out in left field. Paige is like passed in the parking lot.
Now Paige trying to take her time.
As nutty though as Paige is, and as psycho as she is, I think she understands everything she's doing. I think she's just a demented person.
John, do you think she's gotten into the mind of AJ Lee, however?
I thought she had it until last Monday night.
Now Paige just trying to wear down the midsection of a former WWE Divas champion.
Speaking of the devil, I told you, the queen of mind games.
If it worked once,
John, I haven't
tried again. Tom, I have an idea. When AJ skips in front of our table, just scream crazy.
Go ahead. Go ahead, Tom. Go ahead.
It's a terrible idea.
Go ahead,
Tom. Oh, wait a minute.
Look at this. Look at this.
Paige almost knocked off Natalya. AJ's got the Divas Championship.
Really? Stole.
Whoa, Natalya, just like Monday Night on Raw, almost pinned Paige. Oh, man!
Here's AJ going with the Divas title.
She stole it.
And Paige is so upset. Paige is going after her title.
AJ keeps playing those games, guys.
Well, the count is at six, meanwhile, in the ring. Natalya may be out, but she could win the match right here. Count at seven, and now Paige back into the ring at the last second. Oh, wait a minute, Natalya. Oh! Natalya into the sharpshooter. Sharpshooter locked in on Paige in the middle of the ring. The Divas champion got pinned on Monday Night Raw. She's going to tap out to the sharpshooter with AJ staring her in the face. Paige reaching out for the bottom rope. Natalya is going to make the Divas champion tap out.
That's twice this week. Natalya's beat the champ.
There's your answer.
Here's your winner by submission, Natalya.
You asking Natty if Paige is in AJ's head? I don't think so. I think it's the other way around.
The master AJ.
The queen of mind games. Done here in a fruitcake.
Congratulations, Natalya.